Hey, Mark.
American Samoa on the wrong end of the biggest World Cup hammering ever.
Next Goal Wins is a true story about the worst soccer team in the world, American Samoa. It's the ultimate underdog story.
Are you guys sick of losing? We haven't scored one goal in the history of our country trying to have a soccer team. I'm going to get us a new coach.
Thomas Rongen is played by Michael Fassbender. In the beginning of the movie, Thomas has just blown another chance as a coach and he gets forced to take this job.
Good news is, you got two options.
Option one.
Or
American Samoa.
Are you serious?
Oh boy.
Concentrate. The object is to get the ball in the net. Don't look at me, look at the ball.
Trust, okay.
That's it, don't touch me. Trust is broken.
I think when you bring a comic genius like Taika to a sports movie, there's a really interesting take on that material.
His mastery of how to mix comedic timing with something that breaks your heart is very hard to do, and he's very good at it.
I can't work with these guys. For them, it's like some sort of game.
It is a game, Thomas.
Taika loves what he does. I mean, he's got so much energy. It takes a lot of brain power to improvise and hopefully be funny at the same time. But, you know, he's been doing it that way for years, so he's kind of a master of it.
And how would I say, you're all useless. I'm out of here.
Kyle, Mo, go warm out. Quit.
Way too long. Forget it.
I can't win.
They lose. I don't lose alone. Lose with us.
Got a film that's fun, it's uplifting, and it's about hope, and it's about being happy. In a world where it's very hard to find happiness at the moment, it's nice to be able to do that with this film.